गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल, आई एम अनुराधा पंडित. आई विल प्रेजेंट यू ऑल इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट हेल्थ केयर टेक्नोलॉजी. सो दीज आर द कंटेंट्स, वी विल सी देम फर्दर. इंट्रोडक्शन, लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू ऑल अबाउट द ऐप फर्स्ट. इट इज ट्रैकिंग ऐप विच यूजेस स्मार्टफोन्स, जीपीएस एंड ब्लूटूथ फीचर्स टू ट्रैक कोरोना वायरस इन्फेक्शन. सो द ऐप आरोग्य सेतु इज मेड टू बी ट्रैक्ड द कोविड पेशेंट्स. सो द की पर्पज ऑफ द एप्लीकेशन इज टू सिक्योरिटी ऑफ यूजर. द एप्लीकेशन नीड्स परमिशन टू एक्सेस योर लोकेशन and GPS and Bluetooth sometimes. The app is available on Google Play Store and Apple App Store also. For the convenience of people, they have provided the app in many languages of India, including English. So in 11 languages, the app is powered by Government of India. So they want everyone should use it, the every of the Indian citizen. The minister was informed that the app was app got 100 million downloads in just 40 days. So it was quite popular. As a developer says, all the data user provide to the app will not be misused anywhere. So it is for the user safety that all the information it asks for us, like it assists us with the help of the answers we give. So for example, the app asks certain questions like age, gender, occupation, and based on that it gives recommendations as shown in the figure in the picture. It asks what is your age, as the COVID patients are the older, and children are more affected by this COVID situation. So with the help of that, it suggests us. And next. Now we will see how it is used in healthcare. During COVID-19 pandemic, different mobile applications have provided extremely useful to inspire people about the hand hygiene, social distancing, and following lockdown rules. So yes, during this pandemic, people were not able to personally go anywhere due to the lockdown but due to application, they were able to take care of their own health. Some of the apps suggest healthcare using diet, fitness, and etc. Due to this thought, the Indian government launched a mobile app, Arogya Setu, to inform people when they are at risk of exposure to COVID-19, to analyze the risk of exposure to coronavirus. So how Indians responded to that? So most of the reviews were positive, like excellent app, helpful, timely, but some were negative also. So the feedbacks were mixed type. This is the data related to given feedbacks and summary. The stated purpose of the app, spread of coronavirus, and to connect essential COVID-19 related health service to the people of India. So basically, it is all dependent with us how we use the app. If we give authentic information to the app, then it will be useful for us. And yes, Arogya Setu is designed to keep an user informed in case he/she has crossed path with someone who has tested positive, as the app takes permissions of GPS and our location. It also tracks where we were, and if we came to contact with any infected person, it notifies us. So with Bluetooth also, it tries to determine the risk of if one has been near a COVID infected person by scanning through a database of known across India. So basically, it is all dependent on available data of the app to determine certain risks. So that's all. Thank you. These were references I have used. Any questions?